furlong contest, start off on the stands. They are ready, start as orders, and away they jump up. Poor visibility at the moment as they jump out of the stalls. And Semper Fidelis looks to be in the lead, joined and overtaken by Yashobali on the inside. Half a length separating these two, another two lengths behind comes a Phenomenal Cruise. Another length and a half behind, a line of three, towards the fence is B-Shirt, top link running deep. And deeper out is A Strike, as they strike past the 1000 and detached is Distinct Dynamite. And Ashwaya Shivali showing the way by about 3 parts a length clear of Semper Fidelis, followed by A Strike making significant headway on the outside to run third. Half a length behind is holding the fence Phenomenal Cruise as they cross the 800. Bisha racing next. Another 2 lengths behind is Toppling, followed by Distinct Dynamite. As they strike towards the 600 now, Ashwaya Shivali in the lead by about 3 parts from Semper Fidelis, always in pursuit. A Strike followed by B Shore, Toppling, Phenomenal Cruise in that order as they enter the straight, detached Distinct Dynamite. They are homeward bound. Ashwaya Shivali by about 2 lengths in front of Semper Fidelis. On the outside comes B Shore, followed by Phenomenal Cruise between the runners. They followed then by A Strike followed by Toppling. Inside the last 300, Ashwaya Shivali by about a length in front of B Shore to Semper Fidelis, all in the hard work to catch Ashwaya Shivali, who is still holding on by a length in front of Phenomenal Cruise, looking for a gap, gets it, B-Shaw for Semper Fidelis with Ashwaya Shivali, and Phenomenal Cruise on the outside has beaten Ashwaya Shivali on the post, followed by B-Shaw, Semper Fidelis, Toppling,